Oh no, please no, don't do it, let me go, Mr. Probation Officer. Oh no, no, please no, no, I can't explain, Mr. Probation Officer.
Good boy, you have been brought here by your probation officer to this court of George Anderson. Now tell me, what have you been doing?
I was alone in my room, I give you my word, I was minding my own business. They must have prompted it here while I took a leak. I don't even know what it is. Never saw that man in my life, you see. I tried hard to stay out of trouble. There must have been some other guy robbing the bank. There must have been my body double.
Oh no, please no, don't do it, let me go, Mr. Probation Officer. Oh no, no, please no, no, I can't explain, Mr. Probation Officer. Oh no, please no, don't do it, let me go, Mr. Probation Officer. Oh no, no, please no, no, I can't explain, Mr. Probation Officer.
Pacing down the road in my leisure suit when I met two girls in a car. We drove around for a while just fooling around, feeling like a rock and roll star. Then we suddenly stopped and the babes ran away. You must have scared them up when you turned up with your false accusations. I didn't know, no, no, that the car was stolen.
Oh no, please no, don't do it, let me go, Mr. Probation Officer. Oh no, no, please no, no, I can't explain, Mr. Probation Officer.
Good boy?
Yes, sir.
You should know better than this than to drive around in a stolen car with young girls.
I didn't know it was stolen.
Hush up! After deliberating, I am now going to sentence you to sit in Gringo's bar for 20 years.
Yes, sir. Good, sir.
Without drinking any beer whatsoever.
Oh, no, sir.
It is final. Take him away.
Oh, no, please, no, don't do it, let me go, Mr. Probation Officer. Oh, no, no, please, no, no, I can't explain,